U.S. Dollar Index, daily forecast, November 26, FXEmpire.com. The U.S. Dollar Index, as you can see, had a slightly negative session on Tuesday. But really, at this point in time, we believe that there is plenty of support below, probably down to, say, 87 or so. And further than that, truthfully, but we struggle with the idea of this market breaking down below 87. We feel eventually that this market will break out to the upside. We buy supportive candles, we buy breakouts, and eventually we feel that the U.S. dollar index will hit the 90 handle.